Well, they know what they must do this evening. Destiny in their hands. 3 points to guarantee a place on the knockout stages. And it's live here on EA TV. A big night at a great venue, the Parc des Princes, here in the French capital, Paris. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And what's there for PSG to reach out and grab is a place in the knockout stages of the UEFA Champions League. It's Paris Saint-Germain up against Benfica.
Well, Derek, I have to say, PSG have been a joy to watch in this group. Some of their passing movements have been excellent. Another good display today, and they'll be through.
Saint-Germain. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Marquinhos plays with Achraf Hakimi in the fullback positions. And the main threat in attack today should be Kylian Mbappe. This is how the starting 11 looks for Benfica. João Mario plays with David Neres out wide. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. And this Champions League group stage contest commences. Hakimi. Messi. Went in strongly, decisively. And he could really get at the opposition. Can he take the chance? An early goal. It is the ideal opening.
Well, just look at this again. He's so hard to knock off the ball once he gets going. Of course the defending could be better, but that's a great individual goal.
And the ball is moving again, and the question is, how will PSG reply to that setback? He's got space. Aimed towards Mbappe. Still not clear. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Messi. And crossed in there. Good pressure high up the pitch. Mbappe? Oh, maybe the equaliser. Well, you have to say, he's going to be very cross with himself.
He'll certainly be disappointed with that. That was a poor effort.
Lucas Verissimo. David Neres. Could be. Well, he's missed the chance, and the keeper didn't have to do very much. Minch. Messi. Now, will the cross work out for them? That is a really disappointing effort. Goodness me.
On that occasion, just didn't make the right sort of contact. Should be testing the goalkeeper from that sort of range.
And teammates around him. In position. Oh, a moment of pure class. Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, let's take another look now, and it's a superb cross by Messi, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
Away again here on the back of that leveller. Might be able to set up the chance, but mistimed his run.
Well, he's got the timing all wrong there. He just needs to bide his time.
And a good-looking ball. Thumped clear. Mbappe. Superbly read, and after the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Well, the free kick fired too close to the goalkeeper. Well, Benfica have it back now. And PSG showing good wit here. Chance to play it in. High pressing at its best. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Can they take advantage of the situation? And intercepted there. Lionel Messi. Lionel Messi. He has time to play it over. Cross towards Neymar, back post. A really intense pressure applied. Mbappe! And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, here it is again, and the clearance just isn't good enough. Giving up possession in a dangerous area, just poor defending all round.
In business, advantage PSG. Verratti. Messi. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Lionel Messi. Not an attempt that will live long in the memory.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper.
And a strong tackle. Opportunity in the wide area. Aimed towards Mbappe. Not really the ideal clearance. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. João Mario. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Mbappe. Is it going to be? And it's gone in! The team's separated by 2 goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Well, here it is again, and the way they've been playing, that was always going to happen. They've certainly been piling on the pressure here.
And there it is, the half-time whistle. And the main thing is they're currently on course to book their place in the knockout stages today.
Well, it's job half done so far, Derek. Now they need to see out the next 45 minutes. Keep playing well, stay on the front foot, and they should go through.
Underway then in the second half of this Champions League group stage confrontation. Opportunity it is. Well, clearly in the mood to make it a double, but fine goalkeeping.
Well, he's playing really well today. That was another decent attempt.
Now sending it in. Rafa. Just made sure nothing came of that. He's driven in the corner. Well, a disappointing effort, making the keeper's life a bit too easy. Danilo Pereira. Well, it's just about a case of wall-to-wall football live with us here on EA TV. And Stuart and I will be with you for this game coming up.
I'm really looking forward to that. Two entertaining teams in what should be a really feisty affair.
Will he play it in? And Neymar! Neymar! Oh, keeper dealt with it. Otamendi. Rafa. It's with David Neres. Can't miss, surely! That really would have changed the equation had it gone in, Stuart.
Well, he needed to score there. That may just have given them some hope. Well, as the stats confirm, PSG have had the lion's share of possession and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football and they look like scoring more.
And there to intervene. 30 minutes left for play. And it's Messi going forward. What's he going to do next? Neymar is at the back post. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, and Neymar finds that bit of space to finish it so clinically. That's an excellent goal.
Well, the ball is rolling once more. PSG dominant, and it's starting to get out of hand, you just feel. Aursnes. Rafa here. Oh, great defending. Mbappe. Superb block. Messi. And it's played into the centre. Kylian Mbappe. Well, the keeper had a lot to do.
Well, it's a great piece of goalkeeping. So quick off his line.
Fredrik Aursnes. Really good interception. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Aimed towards Mbappe. Credit to them for winning back possession. Counter-attacking, very much an option. All hands on deck. Really poor timing, and some will argue that he was asking for a yellow card. Well, the referee has taken note of his name and number.
Well, I think he can count himself a bit unlucky there, but it was certainly a foul.
And it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both. Well, the free kick taken, but saved easily by the keeper. And he read it superbly. Aursnes. Rafa. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Well, the attack just lost its momentum, and the keeper will collect. Lionel Messi. Neymar ready at the far post. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Could be a chance to break here. Can they keep it going? Easy meet for the goalkeeper. Well, on the cusp of the final whistle, and the home side really prospering today. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant.
The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. And they're making a change. But he's gone short with it. It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. And he gets away with a warning here.
In my view, that's good refereeing. Strong, but not officious.
And with play stop, they will make the change now. And he whips it in. Well, it still could be dangerous. There will be 3 minutes added on at the end. Rafa. Now, who can he play it to? And so that is going to be that. The final whistle here, And they're in a pretty comfortable position, because not only have they booked a place in the knockout stages, it's still very much on for them to finish top of the group, Stuart.
Yeah, you're absolutely right, Derek. It's job half done at the moment. They'll still want to take that top spot, though. It could make all the difference going into the next round.
Well, he did contribute, but over the piece and on balance, needed to offer a bit more.
Well, he didn't have his best game, but he still played a part in the team's victory. He certainly made a contribution.